You know, if that thing crashes to Earth, Candace is in charge.